Two boyfriends, three jobs, you're like, nothing can replace Brad.
Brad.
I'm not going to.
She really believes in that.